Hello friends, in this video we'll talk about the features added in the version 2.0 of CS Card Marketplace Mangopay Payment Gateway. To view the version 1.0 features, you can follow the link added in the description section below. And let us talk about the features in the 2.0 version. This new version supports various bank payments like Bankwire, Sofort and SEPA payment gateways. And customer can pay in almost all the currencies supported by Mangopay enabled at your store. Admin can also have a wallet for each supported currency by Mangopay. So he can have a separate wallet for separate currency. Let us now have a look at the live demonstration of this added features. In a similar way, the add-on can be installed. Let us go to the admin panel to view how a payment gateway for Bankwire, Sofort and SEPA can be configured. Now you need to go to this administration part and click on this payment method. You need to simply add the payment method by clicking on this plus button. Here we have added for each. Here you can see that Mangopay Marketplace for Bankwire, for Sofort and for SEPA. Let us view one by one. The first one is Mangopay Marketplace payment method, which supports Bankwire. For Bankwire, you need to add the processor as Mangopay Marketplace Bankwire payment and keep the template as cod.tpl. Coming to the configuration part, you need to set the order status for successful transaction. You need to add the order status for successfully created order. Next, you need to add the order status for failed transactions. Coming to the next, you need to select the language for your transactions. You can select the default currency which need to be set for Mangopay payments. And the next is secured mode, default or force mode. So the force mode is basically for the purpose if your card does not support the lower transactions via 3DS, then you can make them process the transaction if you select the secure mode as force. So your customers will be able to pay the lower amount as well via 3D secure card. This is how you can save the settings, and let us save this payment gateway. Now to check this at front end, let us go to the storefront panel. This is my CS Card storefront. Let us add a product to cart just to show how a product can be purchased via paying via Bankwire method. Let us add a product to cart. Proceed towards the checkout. Login with the account. As the login via OTP add-on has been enabled, so you need to login via this OTP. Let us enter the OTP and verify this. You need to continue with the shipping option present over here. Now under the billing option, you will be able to view. Here you can see that Mangopay Marketplace payment method for Bankwire appears. If you select this and submit, then you will get your order placed. And that's how a customer can pay via Bankwire. Let us now get back to the admin panel and see how the other two can be configured. And this is my admin panel. Let us now talk about the marketplace Sofort payment gateway via Mangopay. And here you need to enter the name, and for this the processor will be Mangopay Marketplace Sofort payment. The template for this will be outside.tpl file, and click on this configure button. And again, here you need to set the order status for successful orders transaction and failed order transaction. Next, you can select the language. Next option is to set the default currency for the transactions. The last option is again the secure mode, either it is default or force secure. I'll click on this save button. Now let us see how a customer can pay via Sofort at front end. Now let us get back to the front end panel. This is my front end. Let us add a product to cart. Continue towards checkout. Sign in. Continue with the shipping options present. Here you'll be able to view the Mangopay Marketplace Sofort Payment Gateway. Select this and click on this Submit My Order button. It will connect you to the Mangopay Payment Portal. Here you need to enter the bank name. Once you continue with the bank name, you need to enter the details which include account number and password to make the payment. And at last, you need to confirm the transaction by clicking on this continue button. So this is how you can make payment via Sofort. Let us now check out how you can configure SEPA payment via Mangopay and how a customer can pay via SEPA. Coming back to the backend panel, and let us check out how to configure the SEPA payment. You need to set the processor for the SEPA payment as Mangopay Marketplace SEPA payments, and template for this will be cc_sepa.tpl. And next you need to configure this SEPA payment. I'd like to let you know that if you pay via SEPA payment, a mandate will be created, and you can set the order status. Once the mandate is created over here, and after the mandate is submitted successfully, you can set the order status over here. And once the mandate is verified and is in active state, then what will be the order status you can set over here. And if the mandate gets failed, then order status in that case will be as per the status set over here. And you can select the language and select the default currency for making payments. Now let us move towards the front end and see how a customer can pay via Mangopay SEPA. This is my front end billing option part, and if I select the Mangopay Marketplace Payment SEPA, then I need to fill up all the details regarding bank and the address. Here I can enter a new bank entry, select the bank type, and accordingly the fields will get changed. If I select IBAN, I need to fill up the tag owner name IBAN, and if I select GB, then I need to fill up tag owner name, sort code, and account number. So accordingly fill the details, enter the address, and once you are done with this, you need to click on this Submit My Order button. Once you submit, you'll get a mandate. You need to confirm if you agree to this mandate, and once you click on this confirm button, the mandate will be submitted successfully at the Mangopay dashboard, and the Mangopay will further verify the mandate and process the further payment. That's how you can make the payment via Mangopay SEPA, Sofort, and Bankwire. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you so much for watching.